Young saber tooth, young unstable. One on the ankle, one on the table. One is an icon, both are a fable. Keep your eyes off one the other, one gon' fade you. One page you, designer age of the label. Unchain you, run wrong while you aim. Never take a loan for the cable. They be playing on your phone for the longest promise. Your earth tone, Adonis, Tronis. Lines is in the sand, no sponsors. Screaming like I keep both tonsils. Beaming like I keep clean chakras. And I will not be bothered with hatred. I will not be bothered with hatred. I will not be bothered with hatred. I will not be with hatred. I will not be. I hope you hear what we coming with. 1,000 motherfuckers really that I'm running with. I see a promenade, and I don't fuck with it. This life is Ramadan, and I don't lunch with it. I won't be sunk with it, put a lot of love in it. Deep the water's running, it almost put my lungs with it. Instead I had to fill the sun with it. Had a little light slip right quick with it. Tight slick with it, mic vice grip with it. Never slip with it, too often I rip with it. And at the time spent on it, I ain't spend it all once in a big moment. With hatred, I would not be bothered. With hatred, I would not be bothered. With hatred, I would not be. With hatred, I would not be. With hatred, I would not be bothered. With hatred, I would not be bothered. With hatred, I would not be. With hatred, I would not be.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1.
Hello. I'm an American. And most of the time, proud of.
Constantly slay, getting my folks the constant play that we work for night and day. With all the dark paths in the way, with all the OGs passing away, with all the dope fiends catching the way, how they always do, night and day. Some niggas say I'm fighting the fame, but see I'm fighting the frame. Can't be up in the box, so can't be trapped in the lane. I'm not alone. I don't know.
Behind the veil, which we call segregation. And you don't understand yet that you are behind that veil, too.
No, as a matter of fact, I'm deeply persuaded by your arguments that we're all behind the veil. I share your belief that when something as morally indefensible as segregation takes place in a country like this, the guilty party...
It doesn't suffer place in a country like this. It has formed this country. I see a form of racism and a form of slavery and a form of exploitation of human beings which had never occurred in the world before.